I get a yes today, I'm going to go crazy. I'm going to just be so happy because it brings me to that next level, you know, to the top 12, and then it's all, I guess it's all up to the public then. Cheeks are getting sore thinking about it. Yeah.
I'm just going to tell you, these are my thoughts. I know that you're a very passionate singer, but for me sometimes you get so involved that you don't reach out and connect. If I turn away and listen to your voice, you can sing all day long, but the minute I look at you, I'm trying to figure out how I can connect with you. Mm-hmm. And I don't want Australia to have that problem. You know, the three people that I choose, I want them to go boom from the get-go. Yeah. Like, I get that. Because you've only got a couple of seconds to grab people. I like your passion, it's just how do I get you more relatable and do I have enough time to bring that out of you? Usher thought you were cool, but he's not the one that's going to be mentoring you. It's me that's going to be mentoring you.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can't take you any further.
Okay. Thanks very much for the opportunity. Thanks heaps. Cheers. Thanks, Mel. I'm spewing, bro. Would've been awesome. Would've been so good to get to the Sydney rounds and stuff. But, yeah, really want to just go home now and just chill out. So, yeah, it sucks.